good look, wide open, takes a jump off the iron. Sabonis, he has that triple-double threat, much like Jokic in Denver. He'll spin it down low inside. It'll be a topic of conversation at the half. Sabonis, two hands, a block on Sexton. Fox on a drive, missed it, the layup, no one blocked down. Sabonis.
Maybe.
I know what you would have been saying on the sideline. Yes. Sabonis lays it in, plus the foul.
And he's so physical, man. Yeah. He finishes through contact. Now, people, we didn't talk enough about the play.
About the hovering contract extension conversation.
10 games, you know, you have to be careful about how you manage that, and you got to instill confidence, not take it away.
The sink-off on the line.
A nice alley-oop from Domas to Sasha, that action right there. Yeah, you got a little on you. You got...
off the Sabonis screen. Herter, nice pass, Sabonis. And one!
Wow.
Seated action, Colby Jones in the game. Second round pick out of Xavier. Sabonis with a nice block on GP2.
17 to shoot. Warriors up one. Everyone on their feet in chase. Malik Monk working on Payton. Sabonis for the lead. Banked it in!
This game with outstanding play to start and then to end. In between offensively, so-so. But to start and to finish, they've looked really, really good.
Rockets had a 7-plus minute drought the other night, the third. Both teams really struggled to score in the third, just 27 combined points. And then that time, Sabonis rips it down with the dunk.
Oh, the rip. Give me that.
Here come the Kings. Sabonis. Oh, to look away. Keegan, count it.
Here comes Sharp.
Oh, get it out of here. Keegan from the backside. And he pushes hard. Keegan Murray out to Herter. Three, quarter. This is Kings basketball right here. The rejection, the transition.
Had a little bit too much steam on it. Couldn't save it from going out of bounds. Little mismatch here. Sabonis rips through and scores with the left hand.
Unable to knock it down. Here comes Kevin Herter. Domas. Oh, look at that. Look away. Domas, Magic Sabonis. Sabonis going right at Chet. Count it.
And we're seeing that a lot here early in the season. Yes. Mike Brown using Keegan Murray on point guards for his length.
Nice slot cut by Barnes. Little get back, and Sabonis punching it home.
Just a quick tip back in that just tells you where his ankle is right now. And a nice...
here's Herter. Mobley switches on to him. Sabonis with a nice catch in traffic. Got it.
What a great job by Domas right there.
That I think is good. That came out of De'Aaron Fox being injured. Domas had to step it up.
If you give him a shoulder, he'll take it and play bully ball.
Sabonis in year 8 out of Gonzaga. Turnover by the Lakers. Sabonis an easy 2 on the other end. The Lakers have been getting off to slow starts most of this season. Davis finds a cutting James and a turnover. Lakers sloppy offensively here to start the game. Barnes, another three.
Monk looking for that two-man game, finds Domas. How about the high arcing push shot from Domantas Sabonis?
That is a tough shot. He knocks it down. Kings make a nice comeback right here, Kyle.
They swing it around. And Sabonis, good ball movement once again. An easy bucket for Sabonis in double figures with 12.
Barnes with the ball. Now Sabonis operating inside. And he turned into a double team and fought off Luka. Luka thought there should have been a foul. Sabonis scores. And Sabonis rebounds a missed corner three.
It's so quick to Sabonis gets all the way to the rim. Got to force him to be a shooter. You can't allow him to get to the rim because he's so strong, finishing through contact that time.
Chris Duarte make. He got blown by on the perimeter and put his defense in a tough spot.
Domantas Sabonis continuing.
When you have both of these guys playing at a high level, this, Joe. It's tough.
Sabonis, once he gets there, and he gets the foul. He's got 9 of the last 12 points for the Cavs in a 2-point lead for Sacramento. Sabonis on a beautiful pass from Monk.
Monk did a great job last game of pocket passing.
A little bit long as Sabonis has it. And he's going to the line, linked with the 3-point play. Yeah, once he gets momentum like that, nobody stops the basketball.
The thing about Sabonis, if he sees that crack right there going to his left, he's going to attack it.
Sabonis won't take the three instead. He'll try to push his way inside and goes off glass, beating the clock.
So to have both of them get hoops early is something that the Warriors have to be happy about.
Sabonis finds Dorte cutting and he lays it in. And we'll see if Chris Paul will be available at some point the rest of this game. Sabonis on a feed from Herder. Strong take to the basket, and the lefty hammers it home.
Back out to Jokic. And that was a brick. Rebounded by Herder. Quick hit ahead. Good run. And Sabonis at the other end.
Nice job by Michael Porter Jr. to recognize that Barnes was trapped on the bottom side.
Great pass by Sabonis. And Barnes with the reverse.
Follow right there by Harrison Barnes. Just a really good start for the Kings, being aggressive offensively.
But they had to make the offer because they want to have they want to see Fox here long term, and Fox wants to be here as well. Bonus to the rim, finishes strong.
Herder misses the sidestep three. Ingram out of the pack. Ingram wants to push. Murray right with him. Good D though. And
yeah, Ingram thinking he's getting fouled on all of these Pelicans, very upset.
And it comes off for Sabonis, who pushes tempo. Ellis off the lob, got it to roll in. And the lead back down to one. Keon Ellis with his first field goal. He's got 2 points.
And he's constantly looking for ways to make people better. There, Keon Ellis running in transition.
Long rebound, Murray. On the cut, Sabonis. Scoop pass, corner look for Harrison Barnes. And Sabonis with a rebound and go. Murray running the floor, got it! Keegan Murray with a dash. And here's Herter with pace into the front court. Has Subots on a cross match, there's the mismatch. Backdoor cut by Murray for the layup.
Delay a game, caught on OKC.
Omar spin cycle. Keegan hammer time.
Trending towards triple-double already in the first half.
Oh, yes, sir. Monk with the dive.
Just great ball movement.
Watch this pass right here.
Just a pocket pass on a dime. Perfect timing, and Domas straight up into it.
First meeting of the season between these two teams. Let's see what the Jazz run. They went to the big man, Walker Kessler, last time. He's not in. Sabonis with the steal. Artistry of Domas Sabonis.
Starting off with the steal right there. Nice job denying the swing pass to Kelly.
Rebounded by Sabonis. Sabonis with pace into the front court. Nice crossover. Oh, he threw it down on Fontecchio. That's one of the integral improvements this year in his game.
And I think a lot of it, too, is that he's so hard to stop going to his left.
Yeah.
It's kind of like everyone knows De'Aaron can finish with his right, but no one really
thinks. Oh,
Kings move the ball around. Shot clock is at 5. Domantas got to get to work, got to get busy. Reverse. Oh, a little English from Domantas Sabonis.
A difficulty finish. He had to make everything happen in quick succession, and the finish to scoop up underneath, just barely getting it to go in, took contact along the way. That was off of the work he does on the boards, and that is why he had 26 last night, because he had 17 rebounds against Phoenix.
Here he is, picking up the foul as Domas.
Down low. He is putting himself together. A nice game on the offensive end, but he can't handle Domas one-on-one, and so many teams.
Keegan off the handoff. Look at that deep position by Domas.
Back to the paint again. Another bucket in the paint.
And that's what Porzingis brings, is that extra layer of shot-making ability.
Boy, a little bit of a flop. No call. Sabonis on his stick back.
because what happens in the playoffs is a three-point shot, it's a weapon, but it's not used the same way, right? And you have to be able to diversify.
Here's Sabonis.
Boy, backdoor, beautiful cut.
Three right points.
Here. Sabonis, what a pass.
He had three blocks the other night in a loss against Portland. Here's Kevin Herter. Nice little pocket pass to Domas. Barbecue chicken on the inside. Sacramento on the board. How about Domas on the inside right here?
Yeah, just a nice action right there. Ooh. A little dish to
Domantas Sabonis running the offense at the top. Keegan. Ooh. Blows right by Eric Gordon. Domas. Two buckets for Domas. Two dunks.
And listen, he is definitely the focus right now offensively. Are you leading scoring? Are you doing? It's about how important your play is to the success and winning.
Oh my God! The French rejection just got hammered on. Look at this play, Katie.
It's just sick and nasty what he did to Gobert right there. He took it from the right elbow to the left. And let me just tell you, on that scouting report, it says, do not let Domantas Sabonis get to his left. My thing, as you look at the Smug Clean Power Cam, is how quick and decisive that
11-4 here at the crib. Here comes Keegan. Able to track it down. 4 on the clock. Domas, you got to get busy. Uh-oh. Quarter three. Oh, put that on a highlight reel. Look at this pass, Katie.
Don't wake up this crowd now, Domantas Sabonis. Amazing.
Can take advantage of that. Here comes Keegan Murray off the Domas screen. Little pocket pass. Domas, a couple pump fakes, bucket, and the foul. And Katie, you talked about that earlier in the crossover as well in our pregame show.
Yeah, and Moses Brown is a young center who hasn't started any games this season. And, you know, he started all of one last year. So the inexperience is to get that three to go. But again, on one of the keys, offensive rebounds, Kings attacking.
Look at Domas. Going with the reverse. I tell you, it's barbecue chicken early. They're up by 15 here.
And they're getting way too many clean looks from outside, which means they're being forced into rotation as Keegan gets the little slam right there.
Kings down by 9. 7:20 to go here in the fourth. Here's Malik. Pocket pass. Yes, sir. Malik Monk with a dime. He's got four of them. Domas now.
Two-man game, the pick-and-roll action. This is something you see a lot from this Atlanta Hawks team. But I advise people not to pay too much attention to his numbers in his first five games.
Nice cut by Murray in the backdoor layup over Bane, and a great look by Sabonis.
Over the top of Bane. No matter how well he sticks with Keegan, nice backdoor pass.
Hawks already with a couple of threes tonight. Sabonis into the lane against Jaren Jackson Jr., and he's giving out gym memberships. One more look at Sabonis. Man, it is, well, they say NBA stands for no babies allowed.
But he paces Charlotte to a four-point lead. Here's Duarte. Two-man game with Sabonis inside. Got it and one. Domas, dominant.
Defense collapsing on him. Chris Duarte, really nice little pocket pass right there. And whew, Domas just getting it done, going to his weak hand.
Oh, Fox in his office. Sabonis slams it home on the putback.
I love how De'Aaron waited on that possession. That is what got Keegan Murray open on that possession.
Here comes Domas off the block. Keegan in transition. Keegan Murray back-to-back buckets.
I mean, about 2 minutes a game at this point in the season.
Here comes Monk, guarded by Bataze. Domas with the strong sweep. Oh, the big fella sending in the hammer and the flex.
You just ran yourself into a wall. He changed his angle on that screen, but he gave him time to adjust right there. That was a nice job by Domantas Sabonis. And then right to that two-man game, and there it is. Domas with the big dunk. Another assist for Malik Monk. He's got 9.
I mean, he just came up big in a game, really, where De'Aaron Fox was visibly not himself.
Look at that. Domantas Sabonis.
They'll give him some resistance, but you got to look for it. And, of course, it's Malik Monk going to the two-man game.
Really?
Is his assist. He does a great job in his ISO movement of passing the ball to open cutters. Speaking of open cutters right there, Malik Monk along the baseline. Guys, really, really hard in terms of it's a short rotation. Guys play big minutes.
Look at that. Keegan drew so much attention, and that led to a wide open Malik Money Magic three.
You talk about Trey Murphy, Herb Jones, like all of them do a really great job with deflections, getting in passing lanes. They're long, physical.
Great pocket pass. Makes the connection to Sabonis for the slam. And
start this month of January have not been good for him in terms of the points that he's putting up on the boards.
Sabonis inside, whistle and one.
Does such a great job operating on that low block, and in that two-man game right there with Malik Monk, who made this happen, he drew Valanciunas, and that left a smaller guard to have to get the putback.
9-point game as Domas going, oh, yes, sir. Domas with the hammer.
One more look at this right here.
You know, he plays with a ton of emotion, and I think the difference right now is that this is kind of an emptier arena. I think we notice it more in here. There's not a lot of other things, but he had some extra words to add after the scream, so.
So Mike Brown shaking things up here with the rotation.
Hey, he's not been happy with the defense, and he feels comfortable giving JTA an opportunity because defense is his calling card.
Kevin Knox, look at the high hands from Domas. The rip and run in transition. Money Malik Monk counted.
And your big three doing big things tonight for Sacramento. Look at De'Aaron on a defensive end.
Nice job. What a pass.
Oh, Richards went for it.
Trying to get in this bag, going one-on-one. No. Oh, Malik. Malik Monk slow to get up. So it's 4-on-5 right now, and they foul Keegan.
The 76ers are like 2-6 without him this season. He's so much a part of their success, obviously. Huge, you know, top candidate for MVP this year.
Oh, Domas delivered the hammer.
Second side action from Monk. Great pocket pass out to Lyles from Sabonis. Butter. Yeah, down by 15, and Fox caught on the mismatch on Reed in transition, but comes up with the steal. And that's part of the improved part of his game at the defensive end. A dime inside to Domas. Pointed at us.
Balance.
Got 19. Monk, nice pocket pass. Sabonis with feeling and one.
It's evident that both teams present really bad mismatches for each other.
Yes.
HB, top of the key. Got it.
Is a good thing when you're guarding Giannis is you can be in that drop. That's what allows you to have Alex Lynn or Domas on him, and they come up with the steal.
Oh,
foul.
Yeah, no foul. They battle for the ball. Here comes Malik. He gets it up. Oh, finds Keegan Murray with the rightful pass as Bradley Beal in attack mode misses the layup. Kings with numbers, 5-on-4. Fox back to Domas. Eats up the space. HB, open corner three. Sacramento still looking for its first free throws. Suns, 9 of them so far. Barnes in attack mode, finding Domas. Got hit on the head. Late whistle, but they're going to count it and the foul.
In free throws, right? But I think that the Kings have done an excellent job of being aggressive getting deep.
Isaiah Jackson also out there. Jackson with the hit. Domas on the inside. Hammer time.
They've got a 7-0 advantage, second chance points. They've got 5-0 advantage in transition on the fast break. Their bench is out playing the Kings. And, you know, you got to be able to play with more consistency.
Yeah. Sharge guarding Herder. Now Sabonis. Sharge gets the switch on him. Sabonis going to work. The lefty scores. Checking in with EJ.
Obviously, a lot of distractions and not having the full roster, but so much pressure on your offense when your defense is not up to par.
It's by Sabonis here. He gets the block.
And you know, for the point right there.
Down low, Keegan Murray from Sabonis, the flush.
Mike started calling a little wedge screen action for him to get him the ball, and he just started to cook.
And that's the great thing about all the different weapons they have. It can be anyone any given night.
Sabonis is usually the guy on most nights.
Here's Jackson Jr.
Oh, well played by Domas. How about that defense from Sabonis?
And once he gets it in half court, you know he's going ISO.
Barnes with the reverse, count it. Aaron Fox, one up high to Domas. Herter there. Oh, nice little dish. Kevin Herter delivering the dime.
Better job of keeping them out of that paint.
18-point lead, the largest lead of the game for Miami. Kings offense being stymied here in the first half. Domas going up high for Keegan Murray.
Because they've been able to string together a couple of stops. Nice job right there. The dunk action coming along.
Kings going on a mini run right here. Keegan looking up high to Domas with the pump fake. Counted and one. Game four of a seven-game road trip. Barnes gets caught up, sprays it out to Domantas Sabonis and Domas. He's a 44% three-point shooter.
Considered having surgery to repair it, but when he was told that there wouldn't be any further damage, he continued to go.
He's standing on
business. That is why right there, Kyle, because he's one of those guys that he wants to be available because he knows that he has that type of impact on this roster.
Turnover there by Sacramento. Their third. Domas says, give me that, as he takes it back. Here comes Domantas Sabonis. Back out to Fox, who's able to set his feet and rattles home a triple. Trying to body Domas. Here's Malik. Hardy with 13. Shot clock now down to four. Domas got to get busy early. Sabonis, yes, sir. 12-2, Kings run. Kobe White, nope. Back come the Kings, up by five. Oh, nice little backdoor cut and dime from Domas. Watching Data do big things. And how about Domas? Monk. Oh, Herter, nice cut. Extra pass, and Domas with the hammer.
Wow, that's their first field goal since I think about it. And it's just about the style, right? We talked about it early. In November, this was a much different looking offense. They shoot a lot of threes right now.
Keegan Murray, he's on one. Looking to cap off this seven-game road trip with the win. And Keegan.
Really what brought about the change, it was the impetus for the change of them to start looking to look for threes more and kind of spread the floor. But Davion Mitchell, he's been doing that incredibly well here in the first half of the season.
Do you think the trade deadline impacts players, you know, psychologically, mentally?
I think it definitely does. I think it happens a lot of the time.
Second-year man out of Memphis.
I love his game, and he plays so incredibly hard, physical player. But then there's Domantas Sabonis.
Monk, sidestep three. Trey Lyles, Domas, got to get it up. Three, count it, and the Kings are back up.
With their transition, that's what makes for great basketball.
And a nice steal there, Katie, by Sabonis. Hits Fox up ahead. Oh, Fox put Murray on a flight. Approaching double-double status. Sabonis at the level. Fox with the bat tap and a little bit of room service. Smoke. De'Aaron Fox.
Coming off a brutal loss yesterday in Dallas, so they have extra motivation. You just cannot get too far behind early on.
Nice hammer there from Keegan Murray. That ends a 12-0 OKC run.
That opens up that floor for HB in transition, but he did a great job on that. Inconsistent, but he has the ability to knock it down. He's just incredibly streaky.
Extra pass. Keegan. Clock is at zero. Bang! Look at Domas, a little smile to the bench.
Shooting 67% from the field.
There's Monk. Sabonis fills and scores, plus one. Domantas Sabonis has been dominant on the inside.
But already with five assists, three rebounds.
36-35, Suns.
Uh-oh, turnover.
Sabonis flips it ahead, and Fox is going to take it upstairs for the flush. By the one official, and thought the other official had the better angle.
Just a careless with the basketball there for the Suns. And De'Aaron Fox now.
Putting up all those stats and then defending at the rim at a high level last night as well.
And not turning the ball over, too. And with how much his usage is, I mean, that is a big deal.
And look at that move right there.
So at least, you know, by the end of this quarter, if you can get it down to five, you're in good shape. But
yeah, look at that anticipation. Awesome bonus. Fancy with it. Herter toes the line. Got it.